begin with Nightmare Decay. I think I figure out what to do. I was supposed to, I guess, take the jar, like the three chemicals with the empty jar, and combine them. And then I went back to one of the rooms, and I was able to get one of the woman's head for the creature in the wall. I think I know what this is for. I'm pretty sure it's for that wall that you dissolve. I just figured I would just hit the record button once I like it knew exactly what to do. So that like I'm not recording something and then like going all over the mansion. Cause that's just not fun to watch. Pretty sure. Is it this? Don't think so. A save room. Yeah, okay. Yep, knew it. Diamond key. Now I'm trying to remember diamond key. Where was that to? I don't really remember. But what was this room? Oh yeah. You need two types of cranks for that room. Oh yeah, this is how you can tell. I totally forgot there was a map. This room? Alright. Oh. Oh, fun. Okay. Weird dream. Well, thanks for the magnum, though. That's, I appreciate it. This letter will probably never reach you, but I had to at least leave something behind, if only to give me peace of mind before I do what must be done. I don't know how many days or even weeks it's been since I've been trapped in this horrid place. I remember falling asleep beside you, only wake up in a nightmare. A nightmare that never ends. As I sit here, prepared to take my life, I wonder if I... will finally awaken to myself next to you in bed, or if I will enter my eternal sleep, never to see you again. I love you, Lucy. Pray for me. Damn. Alright. Well, we have the cabin key. Which means there we go out this way. I don't know why I don't use the map more often. That would really help instead of just guessing where. And off to a good start. Oh, there's health. I didn't even see it. So you're saying imagine I could pick up his bow. That'd be cool. Elevator time. Oh, shit, I guess we go basement. Oh, and there's a save. So that's not a good sign. We finally moved into the new main room. I was against it, but I managed to convince her. I'm sure that she'll fall in love with this place in no time at all. It also helped that the prize for the manor was dirt cheap. Something about horrific murders in the past and being haunted, but I don't care. I was drawn to this manor because of the first moment I laid eyes on it, almost all as if it was calling out for me. Damn. Well, I don't got a magnum, so that's not good. So I guess shotgun it is. Oh boy. Honestly, we need to save ammo. I need to enter new rooms with a shotgun because dogs? Yeah. Damn. Okay, so there's two wardrobe keys that you need to find them. Oh. Let's do this. Oh, I think I went a little bit overkill. Okay, cool. Okay, I can use that then. Nice. Nice. thinking I want to save real quick. Just because, you know, if I die, I don't want to, like, redo that shit again. Let's see what's down here. Oh boy, I bet it's spiders. Or just zombies, I guess. Oh my gosh, dude. You gotta be shitting me. Okay, thanks, game, for letting me know there's a zombie that spawned right behind me. Oh. Oh, so I got a better melee weapon. Thank you. not pick up the chainsaw? I guess not. Wardrobe key. I don't know how you're supposed to get him by it without you being by it. But whatever. What do you mean? A large hole. This fire tougher than I thought, or maybe just lucky. Down here, and I'm pretty sure one of them will get you. Good luck, stranger, you'll need it. Blank's cat for giving me. Okay. Maybe before I explore this area, I need to like look what's in the door and the originally just thought it was just gonna be like a head or something like that. Oh. This better not be a trap. Yeah, that was worth it. A flask filled with water that has been blessed with holy power can be thrown to reduce a divine explosion that deals massive amount of damage to the unholy creatures of nightmares. Wow. That'll help. Thank you. What? Then that was that. Okay, so I guess I need to find this other key. How many days has it been since I discovered the dungeon? I don't remember anymore. Emma asked me about it. I've been doing it in the basement, but there's no way I'd tell her. I won't tell anybody. This is my secret alone. Something calls me down here, and I won't rest until I find it. Wait, no. Oh, come on.
Viva muero. Sanguis meo in tibo.
Oh, dick.
Okay. Holy dick. Why can't I pick up their weapons? Nice. This game is such a pain in my ass. All right, I'm not gonna even just... I'm just gonna say whatever. Oh, really? Exhausted? You're being chased by a monster, and you're exhausted. Don't want to hear it. Oh, I'm dead. Or maybe not. Okay. did I even get anything good out of this? Oh. I almost missed that. And I'm gonna save. Honestly, as much of a pretty cool game as this is, I hope it kinda ends soon because it is kinda dragging on. I think I'll start with the servants that install the wardrobe over the hold. They know too much and warn the others. My new friends in the dungeon offered to help me with the killings, of course. I gladly accepted. Oh, if I would have known that was a game save right there. Okay. Yeah, it's giving me ammo, so that's a sign. Reload everything. Okay. I got 2 holy water, 1 dynamite. 6 magnum bullets. Okay, there goes nothing. Oh yeah, this is a boss fight. Sad that your own serpents are doing more damage. What the hell? Thank you. It's in the middle of the night, and it will be some time before the sun rises, but you don't feel like going back to sleep. I wouldn't. Not after that horrific nightmare. Maybe a short walk outside and some fresh air will help you. Wait. Why is that this game? Alright, save it, I guess. Is that that damn cat? Access from max or main menu. Like what? Escape from map, generated dungeon, and horde mode. Alright, well, I'll have to play these in another video. Disable cultists. Alright, well, thanks for watching. I don't think most people that make it to the end of my videos, probably, especially this one. This one's like long because I just wanted to beat it, because I didn't really want to make like a third video on this because it's just, I don't like dragging on and making like series out of stuff. I like to finish stuff as fast as possible. But anyways, see you guys in the next one. Peace.